Hello everyone, today we are going to learn basic LibreCAD tutorials how to trim a circle. As example, I will create circle with this tool, center point circle. Click start from this point, move into here, and I will draw line as trim object from this point into here. Now, if you want to trim this circle object, we can use divide tools, because if you use trim tool, they are not working, or use trim. In here we use divide, you can click here, divide, and then I will select this circle object. Now I will divide from this point. Don't forget to active for this constraint, snap intersection, and I will click at this point. And we select again this circle, we cut at this point. Now you can select, like I will select at this point. And then you can press delete button. Okay, that's it for basic LibreCAD tutorials how to trim a circle. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.